Heyo, my Planet Coaster friends, Johnny5 Alive here, and welcome back to another episode of Ride Spotlight. And in today's video, we're going to be looking at the Mansion 17-minute Spooky Darkride created by Lullibert. So stay tuned, and let's check it out. Alright, this was sent in by one of our Discord expert builders, and he says, "This is a fully themed underground spooky dark ride called The Mansion. I started building this over 6 months ago, and now over 800 hours later, it is done. This has been my biggest project so far. Actually, the dark ride is part of my park, Lulliworld, which can also be found on my workshop." Alright, we'll have to do a park spotlight on that. So, no cinematics, guys. We're just jumping straight into this one today. VIP entrance. We got a beautiful mansion. It's a big, long ride. So, let's do this.
Yeah.
Holy freaking guacamole, Lullibert. That has to be one of the best dark rides ever. Holy moly, those scenes were absolutely amazing. That was terrifying. You had the way you used those mascots was incredible. Oh my god, I am lost for words. Jeebus. Really well done. I noticed this was submitted October 24th. This should have been a Halloween contest submission. I'm going to say the same thing to you, Lullibert, as I did in the last video to Dr. Fugo. Workshop reviews and promotions for ranking is going to be done through the form only from now on, so please be sure to check that out in the announcements tab of Discord and give that a fill out, because definitely this is some masterful, legendary quality here. Absolutely amazing. Hooey. So there you go, guys. If you enjoy, please be sure to smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, subscribe for more daily Planet Coaster videos. Share this on social media with your friends and get Lullibert some more likes. If you want to download this yourself, information is down in the description. Yeah, that's going to do it for this episode of Ride Spotlight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. I'll see you in the next video. Bye now.